And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And on the menu today, live coverage of the A-League coming right up. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Well, for the visitors, an awful lot they need to do better in terms of scoring goals. Look at that record, Stuart. Not a pretty sight.
Well, too many passes go sideways and backwards, and unless they continue to play more forward passes, their struggles in front of goal will continue.
And the lineup for the home side.
Well, on paper, they look a very balanced team. But the three advanced midfielders must at times make runs beyond the centre forward. Otherwise, they might just lack a bit of penetration.
This is how the visitors will set up today.
Well, for a while, everybody played with a 4-4-2. And it can still be a very good system. But it does rely very much on your front two getting the better of their markers and the wide midfield players being good in 1v1 situations. Let's hope they play it well today.
And the game begins. Good looking pass. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Could be, just can't get it past him. Delivering it. And you need your defender to take charge. I must say, this looks promising. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. What an opportunity. Well, getting boot on ball, but that's disappointing.
Well, there was lots of power in it, but he just couldn't control the shot. That's a very poor finish.
Well, perhaps he thought he might escape punishment. Not the case. It's a booking. And space for them here on the flank. He has time to play it over. Well, they've lost the ball. Space afforded him. Cuts it back. That's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Oh, good save. Excellent header. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Steinmann. Not a bad pass it was. It might be on for them. Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. That's how to rob them of possession. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And there to intervene.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have really dictated the play. But in terms of creating chances, they've been well below their normal standards. Unless that changes quickly, it's going to be a really frustrating day for them.
Crossing possibilities. Could be dangerous. Wonderful chance. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Well, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is. So the referee blows his whistle for half-time. A tense contest so far, Stuart. What have you made of the visitors?
Well, we know about their lack of potency, and that hasn't changed today. But they've defended really well in the first half. Now the coach has a dilemma. If he gets his team to play more open football, do they then become vulnerable? What's he going to do?
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Steinmann. Happy to take on the shot. Just couldn't get it through. Do they mean business on this occasion? And Brown in possession. Is it going to be? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Can he put them in front? Well, there is the opening goal. The pressure finally telling, and they get their due reward.
Well, here it is again, and I don't expect goalkeepers to save everything at their near post, but on this occasion, although it's a good strike, he should do better.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? into the advanced position. Will he play it in? So it's going to be a goal kick here. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Chance to do damage. Well, closed down straight away. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Well, chasing this game, but the corner might help them. Can he deliver it with accuracy? It's not a particularly good corner there. Well read to win possession back. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Hoffman. And a chance to whip it in here. A shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Time is against them. They have work to do. O'Shea. This could level it. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. And teammates to play it to. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Well, it's almost over, but not quite. The fans still with a bit of nail-biting to do, Stuart.
Yeah, just about edging it overall. It's been a really tight game, hasn't it? Chances at a premium, and you have to praise their defending in that regard. Just got to see out the final few minutes now. No silly mistakes at the back.
That's a nice-looking ball. Danger averted. An authoritative challenge. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here.
Well, we highlighted it before the game. Where would the goals come from? And again, they've lacked penetration. Nobody went past defenders with the ball, and there was no combination play, which resulted in another lacklustre display.